DDScad 17 improves the way you import and export data. The import dialog of the IFC file manager has been redesigned and allows for improved error checking. With the new control options, you can also determine more precisely which IFC model contents are to be imported. For example, in the IFC file browser, it's possible to restrict the view to certain areas of the model. In addition, properties of components can be individually extended and exported in the form of property sets in IFC format to meet individual BIM workflow requirements. This enables easy and well-functioning handling of IFC files, which is important for open BIM collaboration. If you use PDF files as templates for your planning, they are now automatically vectorized. This enables the software to recognize snap points, at which the mouse pointer snaps into place. This makes it easier for you to trace floor plans, for example. With DDScad 17, you also get a true-to-scale PDF output, with layer structure and the texts embedded. You decide which content to include in your PDF file based on the layers. Last but not least, we have also optimized the editing of DWG files. You can now edit settings of DWG files directly in the Properties window. If you want to see more videos like this, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell to be notified of new videos.